I just got it with all the current attacks and everything happening. I've always been a little bit worried about sharks, and if you're ever surfing by yourself, anything that helps for your peace of mind is worth it, I reckon.
They reduce the chances of bait being bitten, but by the same token, they don't stop it from happening. So they're not 100% fail safe. They just give you a lower probability of being bitten.